made it. I'm here in Andamans, Fort Blair, India. With, John Pierce on a 55 Merrick Sammo. Took a while to get here, had a lot going on. Couldn't get a visa, didn't have enough time. Had to go all the way to Singapore just so they could say no. But got back to the tent. John got it done. We had to jump through some hoops, but I got a Thailand Seaman visa, which is probably something most Americans don't have. But we made it 48 hours from the tent to Fort Blair, and I'm super excited. It's probably going to be a trip of a lifetime. I know it's going to be a trip of a lifetime. We're going to go after marlin, a bunch of bottom species, do some popper fishing, some jigging, and got some guests coming in tonight. We'll be headed out tomorrow morning, so we'll get back with you and see how it goes.